Hey, what's going on? ChatGPT-5 just came out and it's mind-blowing. If you're not using it, I suggest you pay the $20 a month for the standard plan, I think it is. But it's fascinating. So what I told it to do was to go out on my behalf on my YouTube channel and search for Taiwan restaurant vloggers and hotels. And watch the video for a little bit and then like and comment on all these different videos. So imagine if you had an agent for you and you can buy multiple variations of this. You can have these employees working for you for $20 a month as opposed to I pay my VAs a lot more than that. Even though, I outsource and I don't pay them. American rates, this is fascinating. So if you see what's going on, it's actually viewing the videos. Okay, so I'll move faster. It says I've opened the first video, eggplant with oyster sauce and fresh bay leaves. Watched it. I'm ready to click the like button, post a short content. Great, thanks. Would you like to proceed with liking and commenting on this video? Now this is important. Say yes. You don't need to ask permission. Just do it, please. Okay, so I told ChatGPT, don't ask me for permission. Just go out and do it so that way, it doesn't stop and it doesn't waste time. Now we'll see what its response is. Just thinking, for all the amount and billions of users that OpenAI has, I have to say I'm impressed with how fast it really works. The user has given confirmation to proceed in liking without confirming. The like might not have registered as the number remains at one. Try clicking again. So, okay, to ensure properly, I'll type comment, confirm our sign-in status. So it's actually okay. I'll wait for the panel and check for the add comment field. Yeah, it's quite fascinating how it's doing this. So it's actually going out and writing these comments for me. But what I didn't, specify was it should be, a video that has over 100,000 views. Because if you see, it shows this one has no views, 6 views. So yeah, so I didn't prompt properly, and that's what we're getting into. People are worried about they're gonna lose their job, they're gonna lose their life because AI is gonna take over, and it really is. It already has begun. So you better get with it. You better start learning how to prompt properly, because a lot of these jobs for graphic designing, for all kind of things, are just gonna turn into prompting jobs. So we're gonna learn. Have to learn how to prompt, how to manipulate AI, and then put our final touches on it. The world is completely changing. It's fascinating, it's scary, but it's definitely interesting. So it's actually going out and just working. Just look at what it's saying. I've seen the video. I'll open it by double-clicking the blank area. It's like an actual person. It's not someone that's trained to do exactly what you want to do fast. If I were to hire a VA to do this, it would probably get done faster. But I imagine this is the first time I've asked it for something like this, and the results I'm seeing are amazing. You can tell it to do many things. You can tell it to book a restaurant. You can tell it to, organize your calendars. You can do so many things with it. And if you're not using the ChatGPT agent, you better get with it. All right. See ya.